I can't use my hands like you guys do. So I have another way of painting with his head. So now Dan's gonna paint something for you guys, and you can watch him and see how he paints. You know, this is like how he paints when he's at home. So maybe you want to watch for a little bit, but if you have any questions, you can ask us, and while he's painting, maybe I can even try to answer some. It might just be someone thinking really hard.
I can't do it.
What? He's really.
Look at that.